To my loneliness, I guess that ignorance is bliss.